Hey guys, and today I am going to be doing a Disney haul. This video has to be one of my favourites because I've never really had the opportunity or chance to do a Disney haul, mainly because I haven't really bought that much all in one go. But since the Disney store has closed in Leicester, I decided to do a little shopping online and through a few friends who work at the Disney store in other cities and locations, and I've gone a little bit crazy over the past month, and mainly that's to do with the brand new Beauty and the Beast collection for the live action film that's coming out this Friday, and I literally cannot wait. Let's get into this video because... So to start off, I'm going to show you things that I've purchased from Primark, and as we all know, Primark have probably the best Disney merchandise that a retailer can sell. This is because Primark actually has a contract with Disney, so whatever they sell is a licensed product for Disney, and that just makes me so happy because A, it's Disney, and B, it's cheap and affordable. So the first thing I have here is a Mickey and Minnie mug set, and this is just adorable. Now, when we saw these in store, we thought it was just this on the one side until we checked the back, and it actually has the silhouette Mickey and Minnie. And when our Disney store shut, I really miss the silhouette like film strip that runs around the bottom of the store. I don't know if it does anywhere else, but around the bottom of our Disney store, there was like a film strip of Mickey and Minnie. I think it was just Mickey actually, but he was just like running along, and this is like in the same kind of design, but it's just Mickey and Minnie looking at each other dead cute, and I don't know, it's cute. And I think I'm either gonna save this for future purposes, and if I ever move into my own home and get married, I don't know, or maybe me and my sister will share this together, but I just thought it was so cute. And for how much was it? I think it was £5. Yeah, and for £5, I mean, you can't go wrong. It's just teasy and cute. The next thing I picked up was this Tinkerbell coin purse or makeup bag, however you want to use it. And it says, this is where the magic happens. And literally, if you put your makeup brushes in here, it is where the magic happens. So this is £1 in the sale, but originally it was £3. And so for £1, I thought, you know what? I'm gonna take that and use that. It has this like little star on it and a little tassel. The clouds are going in, it's going to rain. The sun was out a minute ago, and now as soon as I start filming, the clouds come. Thank you, clouds. Thank you, British weather. So yeah, I thought that was adorable. Also in the bag section, because the Beauty and the Beast film is coming out in cinema soon, they have started releasing a Beauty and the Beast collection at Primark, and to start off with, they've released these coin purses, and I believe there is now a makeup bag, like a big makeup bag, and then like a smaller version. Also, they've released a chip mug coin purse, and they're going to be releasing an actual chip mug. I don't know if it's going to be released this week. This was the original price of £3, and I just love this. Oh, and now it's raining. So the next thing I did manage to pick up from eBay, but it is originally from Primark. I just couldn't get it in my local Primark store because they decided not to sell it. I haven't bought a Disney necklace from Primark in a while, so I thought, you know what, I really want that one. But my friend Scarlett Instagrammed her wearing this, and I was just like, where did you get that from? She was like, it's from Primark. I was like, what? Why does our store not have it? So I picked it up, and it's this gorgeous rose gold Mickey Mouse little trio necklace, and it's just cute as. And instead of like little gems, it's kind of like this glitter. But yeah, I really like that. Now we're going on to clothes. And you know Primark sells a lot of Disney clothes, but I've managed to just pick up one item. And it's a simple, cute top that any Disney fan might wear. I thought it was dead cute, and it's this little Disney is where my heart is. And I felt that around the time the Disney store shut, I had a hole in my heart. It literally, the magic has gone from my city, and it just doesn't feel the same. So I thought this top is kind of like a symbolization of me standing with Disney. Like, wherever Disney is, I really want to go, and I just love it. And it's just simple. It's red as well, which I love red. And yeah, Disney is where my heart is, because it literally is. Moving on, I picked up one jumper from Forever 21 in their sale, but I had to have this. So I originally saw this a while ago for the original price, and I thought, you're spending way too much, just leave it. And I'm glad I did wait, because it went down to £10. So originally it was £20, and then it went down to £9.99, £10, and I love it. I have no regrets. Basically, it's this cream, it's more of a cream because this is white, but this is a cream sweater with Mickey Mouse's head and name, like, just dotted all over it. And I've been wearing this like non-stop this past week, and this is actually really cozy, and it's so soft, the material on the outside. So yeah, it's a long jumper, it's not a cropped, and with very long sleeves, and it's more of a wrap yourself up kind of jumper. So it is a little oversized, which I just love, and I just love it. It's Disney, it's Mickey Mouse, it's a jumper, and it was a bargain. The next two items are books, and so I'm not sure whose clever idea this was, but I love it. I love the idea of this. So with the new Beauty and the Beast live action film, they have decided to make a novel out of it, and this just looks and sounds so good. Now you're probably wondering why I'm showing you guys two. That is because I bought one for myself and for my sister. However, I do have a third copy, and I'm planning to put that in the giveaway that I mentioned. It is coming. I'm just gathering things together and figuring out what to put in it. So if you know anything that you would like in this giveaway, please let me know in the comments, because I'm still thinking. But so far they're all book related. I'm thinking of mixing it up a bit and putting a few makeup items into it, but let me know. So I've just read the synopsis, and this actually sounds really, really good. So it's based on Belle's time in the castle with the Beast, and she discovers this book called Nevermore, and she then gets transported to a world of glamour and intrigue, and the adventures Belle has always imagined, the dream she was forced to give up when she became a prisoner, seem within reach again. I think it's kind of like she reads it, and it's kind of like a motivation to carry on in the castle. Oh, this is deep. This sounds really deep. I really like the sound of this. I love the cover. This artwork is stunning. I love it. The next book I picked up is this cute little Beauty and the Beast Belle's Library, a collection of literary, I cannot pronounce that word. It's one of those words which my tongue just can't say. It's a collection of literary quotes and inspirational musings, and this is the cutest book ever. I mainly got this due to the fact that it would look stunning on display. However, I love my quote books, and as soon as I found out that it was like different quotes, and there's like Beauty and the Beast quotes mixed in with other famous book quotes and authors, and I just love this. It's such a great idea, especially for a film that's based on a character who loves books. And yeah, like this one, it's got Lumiere, it's got like a little drawing of Lumiere, and then it says, "Par example is one of the best hosts I know. I think he would enjoy the quotation as much as I do." I love it. "An important lesson is to be sure. It never hurts to work hard and prepare as best you can for difficult times ahead." I just love this. I could read this all day. But such a clever idea. And yes, again, I picked up one for me and one for my sister, and it's going in her welcome hamper when she comes home at the end of this year. So all of the following items are from the Disney store. They can be purchased in almost every Disney store in the world, most likely anyway. Yeah, so I'm gonna start off with a Disney store purchase, an actual store purchase. This was through a friend, Aisha, and I cannot thank her enough. I was waiting for something to come in store and it never did. And when the store shut, I was like, how am I gonna get my hands on it? Thankfully, I have a friend and she picked it up for me. I got the gorgeous and hella cute animated flounder. It is adorable. I could not pass this up. Look how cute he is. He is fresh from the stock room as well. Like, they literally got the stock in the day she checked for me. And I have Scrump, I have Flounder, and I really am thinking about getting Jack-Jack. So when I go to London, I'm going to London in a few weeks, guys. I'm excited. I've only just realised that. But yeah, I'm going to London, so there'll be a video of that most likely. And I really want to pick up Jack-Jack. Yeah, I think I will pick up Jack-Jack, but I had to have Flounder. Flounder is my favourite companion, and oh, it's just so cute. When our Disney store was open, we did have the Moana range in, but we never had these bad boys in our store, and I wasn't sure why. They were completely sold out on the Disney Store UK website. However, I did email them, and they said they were going to get some more in, but Aisha managed to pick these up from her store, and again, one for me, one for my sister. I know she's gonna love this because I just know my sister so well. So there we go. But basically, it's a Moana pen in the shape of Moana's oar that she uses on her little raft boat. And on the pen, it says navigate by the stars, and then on the end of the oar it says explore Oceania, and I just love it. Before we move on to the next item, I thought I'd just show you the bag that it came in. I actually really like this, and considering I don't have a Disney store anymore, I didn't know. But it's basically a Disney Life advertisement bag, and you can get the Disney Life app on your iPad and tablet and whatever. And it's just dead cute. I like it. And I am a hoarder of plastic bags, especially when it's Disney. So if it's like a if I get like a different Disney bag every time, I will keep them. So since Easter is just around the corner, Disney Store decided to release some Disney characters in Easter costumes. And when I saw this guy, I just couldn't do it. I had to get him. And when I found out the price of him, I was amazed. And look how friggin' huge he is. So this guy, where's the tag? There's the tag. This guy is $12.99. So it is a bargain for Disney. But I have a Stitch the same size in a like Christmas jumper, and that was £20. So yeah, maybe it's just because this is actually Stitch and it's not really his costume. But they did keep his ears, attached, his real ears, and they are like folded behind this hood, which you can get out, like you can take the ears out, but I just love his little bunny ears. They're just the cutest, and you are the cutest. So Aisha, seriously, thank you so much for getting those items, because I would not have them if it wasn't for you. Next, all of these items are Beauty and the Beast related, and some of them are a surprise. Actually, no, one of them isn't Beauty and the Beast related, but it came with the package, it came with the order. So I made a Disney store order off their website, and this was mainly due to the fact that the Beauty and the Beast range came out, and I just had to pick up everything. Well, everything that I restricted myself was okay to buy. This is the package. It's Mahusive. Yeah, that ain't getting in. I can't even get myself in this in the shop. But it has Disney and Mickey and, oh my god, Pluto. There we go. I thought I was gonna forget his name. But, and it's, you know, wrapped in this Marvel Disney tape, which I am now going to peel off. I haven't actually yet looked at what's inside here, so I'm hoping everything is in here. I'm a little scared now. Okay, tape is off. Oh my gosh, I could cry. I need to show you what I've just like seen in this box, because I mean, Who doesn't? Oh, I can't. I'm not going to be able to hold this up. Who doesn't want to open a package with Emma Watson's face right before your eyes when you open it? I mean, yes, mate. Okay. So as I show you the items, I'm going to tell you what's mine and what I bought for my sister. So the first thing I have here, as you have just seen, is the Beauty and the Beast tote bag. And I was going to get one for myself, but me and my sister have this thing where if we have the same thing, it's going to get a little too crowded in here. So we kind of alternate between bags. So I managed to pick up the Moana bag for myself, and then I let my sister have the Beauty and the Beast bag, and it is flawless. I mean, the picture is stunning. I love it. And for £3, I mean, yes. Yes, I'll have that. So that is Claire's. That is for my sister. Then we are greeted with the price of everything. So I also picked up two Belle Beauty and the Beast replica necklaces. Now, when I first saw this on Instagram before they actually released the collection, I was confused as to what this necklace meant because it's not in the original cartoon animation film. And then I checked the poster of Emma Watson as Belle and saw that she was wearing this necklace, and I was like, okay, my sister's gonna want that if Emma Watson is wearing it as Belle. So I picked up two because one for myself. So it's this gorgeous gold branch of a tree. That's what I think it is anyway, with these cute little gem diamonds like that drape off it. That's what's making that little rattling noise. And then that is tied onto a yellow gold rope, string, however you want to call it. It's a pretty good replica, and I know my sister's just gonna love it. She's gonna love it to bits. These were £19.99 each. Yes, that is expensive. And yes, I'm crazy. What have we got next? Oh yeah. Me and my sister might as well just be twins because I feel like I'm doing that to her and me. Is that a bad thing? So, I picked up a bag. I need to put this box on the floor. I can't do this. Okay, box is going on the floor. So, as you can see, I picked up two. Out of shot. So, these are the Beauty and the Beast pajama sets, and I picked up one for my sister and one for me. I'm gonna keep saying this, but yeah, this is actually the first thing I really wanted to get for my sister, and then got one for myself as well because I thought, you know what, it'd be cute to just match with my sister even though we're not twins. But they are gorgeous, but it's a beautiful baby blue, and then we have these gorgeous like gold crests that go on the, that run all the way through the pajama set. Like, we have it on the bottoms here, as you can see. I don't know, guys, they just look gorgeous. How much were these? How much were the pajama sets? They were the same price as the necklaces, so they were £19.99 each as well. Next in this package, we have two mugs. Now, one of these mugs is not Beauty and the Beast related, and the other one is. It's just a question of which one is the Beauty and the Beast one. They come in these cute little well-packaged boxes. I do love how Disney package their items, how well they are packaged, especially mugs, because they come like this. Oh my gosh! How am I supposed to get this out? I need help. Wow. Okay. Wow, I didn't realize how big this mug was gonna be, but it's friggin' huge. That, you could have a whole meal out of this mug. It's massive. It's so big. That is a good, yeah. I think this looks 10 times better than it does online. And there is another Beauty and the Beast mug, which looked gorgeous. However, it just had Belle on it, but I think my sister would appreciate this one more as it has the Beast on it as well. And I just love it. I just love the fact that this whole range has like a blue theme. But yeah, I think she's gonna love it. She is going to love it. She's going to have plenty of hot chocolates out of this and soups and even dinners. Like, you can get meals out of this. She doesn't have that many mugs. In fact, I don't think she has one. So, yeah. This mug was $9.99, and for that size, that is pretty decent. Let's just say I'm going to have so much fun wrapping all of these gifts up for my sister. I'm literally going to be here for days. Should probably get a head start in it. This is not Beauty and the Beast, but my sister has been after a Rey Star Wars mug for quite some time, and they have never ever released one until now. Now, I know it's not like the live action kind of Rey on a mug, but it is a Rey mug. I don't know whether she's going to 100% love this, but I love it, personally. I don't know if she will, but I really like this. This was £10.99. So that is it for my parcel. Now, I did want two other things from the Disney Store website and the Beauty and the Beast range. However, my size was out of stock, and then they completely went off the website, and I was so gutted. And then I found a young lady on Facebook called Anastasia, and she is a goddess. Like, she's amazing at what she does. So there is this Disney pickups page on Facebook where people go out to their local Disney stores and Primark stores and basically pick up anything that's Disney related that people want but can't get in their local city. And I think it's such a clever idea, and I never actually bought anything on this page until I needed these two things that I wanted from the Beauty and the Beast range. And me and Anastasia were talking for a while, actually, getting to know each other. She seems like, I don't know if she feels the same, but she is like a close friend of mine now. And we talk about makeup and Disney and Harry Potter and The Walking Dead. We have so much in common. So I just wanted to say, Anastasia, thank you so much in what you do and for being a really nice friend. So the next two items are things she has picked up for me from her local Disney store, and I couldn't thank her enough because I explained that I have a bit of an OCD and expect when I'm paying a certain amount of money that I want you know, pristine condition items, you know. Does no one get that? Maybe? I don't know. So I ordered an item for my sister and an item for myself. However, they are not the same, so please don't panic. I picked up this gorgeous True Beauty is Found Within jumper from the Beauty and the Beast range. And this is for my sister. I really hope the size fits because she's not going to be back until November, and the Beauty and the Beast range will completely be sold out by then or gone, so I cannot, you know, exchange it for a bigger size. But I do think it will fit her. I mean, I hope so. I mean, if not, I could always have it, but I really want, I know she's gonna love this because it's just to remind her how much she means to me and how much that I believe that she is beautiful as well, like inside and outside. And that's what this kind of quote gives to me and what I want to give to her. So I just hope she's gonna love it. I mean, it is gorgeous. I think this was £24.99, which is pretty decent for a merchandise jumper. And the thing I ordered for myself was this cute little Emma Watson Belle Beauty and the Beast t-shirt, and it is freaking adorable. I wanted to get this specifically for when I go to the cinema and watch it. I just want to sit there in my little Belle shirt and just, you know, be a little kid again. And I love this. This was quite decent for the price as well. This was $18.99, and yeah, I am really impressed with the quality of this. I mean, it is pretty and it's perfect for the spring and summer months that we are just about to get, hopefully, if this rain just stops. Please stop. But yeah, it's really, really gorgeous. I love it. Let's just stop there. That is the end of this Disney haul, and I hope another one comes around soon because I love Disney and I love talking about Disney. We should do more Disney things on this channel because We love Disney so much. And Harry Potter, like, we need to get that sorted. Anyway, I'm gonna stop rambling. But if you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up, please subscribe to our channel and comment below. We appreciate all your comments and your feedback. It means the absolute bomb. Yeah. I love you guys and I will see you again soon. Bye guys. Okay. But since the Disney... What am I going to start off with first? Okay, firstly, Oh my goodness, there is a rainbow right outside my window. Is it like a full-on rainbow? Oh no, I need to show you this, guys. No, it's disappeared.
No.
Oh, that's disappointing. I mean, it's just, it's a simple cute top. And now it's really bright. I can't deal with this right now. Like, are you going to be really bright or really dark? Make your mind up, weather. I'm just gonna have to leave it like this because, I don't know. I picked up one for me and one for my sister. It's going in her welcome home panker at the end. Panker? I don't know, but I really liked it. But I really thought it was dead cute and it's basically, it's got fluff on it. Get off.
You are so cute, I just wanna cuddle you.
Oh, excuse me. Don't mind me.
Don't mind, what's going on with my hair?
What is going on with me here? Okay, I love it. I think that's like my quote. I love it. I should be on McDonald's. I'm loving it. Okay.